So you got rid of the canopy.
Well, my new one
uh-huh.
took a trip over the fence.
In the snowstorm?
No, not in the snowstorm. In the windstorm.
Oh, in the windstorm after the snowstorm.
Yes. The snowstorm broke my first one.
Oh.
The windstorm made a dent in my new one. So, I'm a little...
Do you draw the plans for this?
Well, I did.
Oh, you did? Yeah.
I did on this one.
Because I was going, man, is she doing this all in her head? Probably not. I'm sure that there's some kind of plan.
Well, it's pretty much in my head. If you saw my drawings, you'd be like, oh, good thing you have a head. I'll show you. Come on, back here.
That looks like a drawing. I mean, that looks like stairs.
I mean, it looks like it, right?
Yeah.
And then I showed her, like, that I was going to do that.
Hand railing. Side elevation. Okay. Gotta keep those stairs straight.
So, because these are solid, I want the water to run off.
Oh, so you're slightly angling them?
So it's slightly angled.
I see. What do you cut that out with?
Jigsaw?
Jigsaw?
Jigsaw? But first I gotta make some pilot holes. Well, it's very hard.
Columns will go around these.
Yep. This brick wants to basically be at, this needs to be 7 1/4 from top of brick here.
Okay.
So what I figured is we're gonna have to move some dirt around. I would say we're gonna want like an inch or so of crushed gravel. Pounded.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna want another like inch of sand
right
on top of that. And then the bricks.
Okay.
Now the bricks will sink into the sand. And I wanna keep this kind of level. Like right now it's sloped a little bit.
Uh-huh.
So you know, start taking this out and get it where it needs to be, and then that'll determine where that needs to be.
Okay.
But you'll have to break out the rest of this lawn.
Right.
And then I've been doing this kind of diverse it evenly. Your brain and the baby will ask me, saying, coming with rhythms to make your head jerk. We making our whole joint short circuit. Head high, touch the sky, get them up. Get them up, 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 get them up. Coming with rhythms to make your head jerk. We making our whole joint short circuit. Head high, touch the sky, get them up. Tap medical manual flows deeper than Atlantic O's. Howdy, I got ridiculous flows. Catching rhythm, making them go. Mathematic, accurate goal. Up in the scene, we original. Know what I mean? Be beaming the roll. Storming strong from a several. Every cap of ball, y'all. Throw your hands up. Hands up. Coming with rhythms to make your head jerk. Hands up. We making our whole joint short circuit. Hands high, touch the sky, get them up. Get them up, 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 get them up. Hands up. Coming with rhythms to make your head jerk. Hands up. That's what that's for. Yep.
That's called scarfing.
Well, I call it kerfing.
Kerfing.
Everybody has their own language.
Oh, I thought there was an official language.
Well, I already make up my own language as it is. That's why spell check's irrelevant to me. Most of the words I use aren't even in the dictionary.